Welcome to Pantry, and today I get to bring you a really exciting video for me, and I hope it's exciting for you. So since I moved up to the Northwest, and I haven't done this since I was a young girl, every time we went anywhere near a place where we could do this, I wanted to go clam digging. And I didn't get to go, but my friend did, and he's bringing over some clams. I'm going to show you how to clean razor clams. He's going to show me first, and then I'm going to show you and give you an idea of how to clean them. And then when we cook them off, we're going to show you that too. So I hope that you stay along for this. Razor clams are, these aren't huge ones, but they're delicious. They're absolutely succulent, tender, and delicious done right. All right, guys, let's go.
So these are razor clams from the Oregon coast, and I'm going to learn how to clean them and give you a little tutorial. Hopefully I do a good job. Anyways, here we go.
Okay, so I got the first lesson of how to get these out of the shell, and instead of beach cleaning, is a different, it's different and it doesn't do as good a job. So I'm gonna go ahead and blanch the second batch and we'll get them in the ice bath, but I'll take you over to the stove.
All right, so this is the second batch, and you just put it down into a hot, boiling, oopsie, now they're gonna pop open, the shells are gonna pop, and I mean it happens pretty fast. They don't like that hot water. Then they'll pop right out of there. So about, we figured about a minute maybe. Some of them are a little stubborn, but these are all popped, so except for that one there. Okay. And there you go. We're gonna take them over to an ice bath and put them in a water ice bath.
Okay, so we have, the clams are now in the ice bath, and these are the other ones. So you just basically are just taking those shells right off and they just slide right out. And apparently if you do this with a knife, this right here does not just come right off, but now it does. So. Just like that. And we're gonna put those down on the side so they stay nice and cooled off. Cool right off. I feel like a fish out of water. That comes right off. Wow. And out of the shell it comes. How easy is that? And down in the ice water we go. All right, guys. I'll bring you back for the next step after I finish all these, but look how nice and easy that is. Pops right out. Just grab that, get that off of there. And then all the sand and everything too goes away. We're gonna do this, and it's just actually just kind of pushing it forward so it gets all that out of there. That's just what they ate earlier, right? That looks like it's pretty good. Okay, and then we'll cut this end off right here. So you need that garbage bowl. Put the zipper side up. There's two holes down here. See how it opens right up? Now we need to get the second one. And you can feel all the sand and grit coming through. Okay. Now, gotta cut their gills off. Oh, there's that digger thing. This, oh, maybe not. And then you gotta cut into the digger. And open it up. And I didn't go far enough. Again. It's a little learning curve of how far to go. So that opens up and you gotta get the rest of that stuff out of there. It doesn't want to come out.
pretty much get all the green and that stuff, right? So, question, do you just scrape that off, like this stuff?
Oh, no, you don't want to scrape that off. No,
oh,
is that good?
The gooey deliciousness, yes.
Okay.
So I'm going to show you, okay. Go ahead and shut that off.
Okay.
Okay, so I think I'm getting the hang of it, actually. I'm getting better. So we think. So, this part was a struggle for me at first, but now it's pretty easy. You just kind of push that out of the way. There we go. And then cut this end off. And zipper side up. Let's see, it's got a lot of sand in this one, so I'm gonna rinse it a little bit. Go ahead and get the second one. Just like that. And then the gills are right here, so those you just snip as close as you can, but not, you don't want to get into the clam meat. And then this was what I was struggling with. Get the scissors down as close to the bottom of the digger as you can. So it opens it up and just fillets it open. And you just want to get any dark stuff out of there. Just pull that out. And we're ready to put them in the water. And go for the second cleaning or the third cleaning. So there you go. All right. I think we got that one as good as we're gonna get. And in the water it goes, and go to the next one. So this is the end result after they're all cleaned and you lay them out, you make sure you've got all the little bits and pieces and they're ready for the next step, which is gonna be cooking them up. But you're gonna have to wait for the next video to see how we do it. All right, guys, we'll see you next time for another delicious recipe and or maybe a tutorial on how to do something fun and delicious. All right, bye.